Hi, welcome back. As you can see from this spread, this lesson is going to be about tools. Now, we Homo sapiens fancy ourselves as tool makers. We think that's what distinguishes us from the other animals. And in the physical world, we've invented lots of tools. These general ones like screwdrivers and pliers, you're probably very familiar with, and some very specific tools. Look at this one. You may not know what this does, but look how nicely it fits into my hand. Or look at this one. What do you think this one does? If somebody can tell me on the forum what this one does, I'll send them a swell prize. Or look at this one, the surgeon's forceps. Now these have been refined over the years, and now we can refine them to the point where they serve as a third hand. It's got this trick where I can attach it on, and now I don't have to put my hand on it anymore because it's got a little locking mechanism. So our tools get better and better over time. Now, there's a saying that a poor craftsman blames his tools. And I always thought that all that meant was you shouldn't complain, you shouldn't whine. But I realized it means more than that. It means that the tools become a part of you. And if you're a good craftsman, then the tools are a part of you and you know what to do with them. And so you're not going to end up blaming your tools. And that's what we're going to learn in this lesson about software tools. We're going to learn about some general software tools, about some very specific software tools. And specifically, we're going to talk about two. We're going to talk about first, language. Now, language is perhaps Homo sapiens' greatest invention, our greatest tool. And in computer programming, well, a computer program is written in a language, but a computer program can also employ language as a tool to do its job. The other tool we're going to talk about is functions. Now, of course, you've been using functions all along, but we're going to talk about new techniques for using functions and learn why they're more general and malleable than other tools. So, see you in the lesson.